Hello, I'm Gav.
I'm Dan.
We're the Slow Mo Guys, and this week on the Super Slow Show, what have we got, Dan?
Well, we have a lot of fun on this show, but that it doesn't mean we can't also learn stuff at the same time.
That's true, which is why this week, it's all about science.
The thing is, I'm a bit of a slow learner.
We're going to be playing with magnetism and a little bit of electricity. You may sense a little bit of that between us right now.
What, electricity or magnetism?
Either.
I got weird quick.
This video is about magnets.
Ooh.
Magnetism, obviously very important around the universe, but also very useful for smashing stuff.
I mean, that's obviously what we're going to do with them,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
The best magnets for smashing stuff are something called rare earth magnets or neodymium magnets. They're so powerful, if I had my fingers in between them, I would have fewer fingers.
Fewer fingers, but more paste.
That's not useful to me in any way.
Never useful.
To help us smash stuff today, we've got Mayim Bialik.
Hello. Again. Okay.
So you've played with magnets before?
Or? Yeah, a little bit, not like this.
No? Well, I mean, it might be a good idea to wear these then, I suppose. So what should we try first?
I'm feeling kind of citrusy.
Oh, yeah?
Let's do an orange.
All right. Okay.
Here's one.
Ah.
Okay.
All right, 3, 2, 1, little push, here we go.
Keep going. Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Scary.
That hit the lens.
That was extremely.
That hit my face.
Literally went like this.
I put it on my neck.
Oh, there we go. You see, you were early there.
Oh. Oh.
We had a magnet.
Oh.
That was quite cool.
I love your reaction.
Oh.
There were like three different O's.
So how about we make an omelet?
I like that we're kidding ourselves, like we can actually collect the mess we make.
Look, all right,
we have a frying pan. We're not even making
eggs. Okay, all right, we're just smashing eggs, okay?
This one's gonna make a real mess.
Are you all right there?
I'm okay.
I'm just enjoying watching you.
I'm excited. Yeah,
I think we should just stand there and like watch you squirm.
I mean, I'm vegan, I don't eat eggs, so this is real interesting for me.
Here we go.
Closer. More.
Oh, it went in my ear!
Oh,
it hit me in the face and then
oh no! It's in his ear.
How did it get in my ear?
I don't know, it's on your forehead too.
Damn it.
Oh, wow.
That was very effective.
Yeah.
Look at the cameras. Look at that mess.
They're really in the danger zone.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow!
That's really cool looking.
Oh, there's the egg white up there.
Oh, look at it glistening.
Yeah.
I don't think egg white has ever looked so
pretty.
Shiny.
So gross.
Oh, sorry.
I like your wide variety of sounds.
You've got a really expressive person.
You've got a very good variety.
Look what you're showing me. How could you not have all those reactions? This is crazy.
That's a good point.
How long does it usually take you to get through a tube of toothpaste?
Probably a month.
A month?
Is that
you know when
right?
You have to like squeeze it against the edge of something to get that last little bit out?
I don't do that anymore. I buy toothpaste in bulk.
What do you mean?
Because I'm sick of rolling down the things and get the
last
breath.
They make a thing. They make a little plastic thing that you put on and then
what?
It helps you squeeze it up.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. It's a thing.
This is awesome.
We've got a different invention.
Ready?
Okay, let's ease it in.
What if the plastic hits me?
Wow.
I think it came out the front and the back.
What did I say? I said that the place where the plastic meets is the weakest place and that will be the first to go.
I didn't get any in my mouth directly or on the toothbrush, but I got enough to brush my teeth with for sure.
Why don't we check exactly what happened on the playback?
All right. So I was trying to aim the toothpaste
at
my mouth.
The level of openness of your mouth is you're not committed.
Yeah,
to this.
That's fear.
Look how hard it hits me though. Look how hard it hits me.
You can see the fear in my eyes when I'm not even in front of it.
Oh.
Yeah, it's like a jet.
Wow. Wow. That was much closer than I actually thought it was going to be.
And it's spiraling again. It's crazy.
That's weird.
So most of it went straight up.
And look, it's all falling down. Did I get any in my mouth at all? Like I did a tiny little bit. I'm sure I did.
We can CG a little bit. Go right here.
Just like a little bit of.
I go ding.
I got it everywhere apart from my mouth and toothbrush. I like how stringy it gets though. I feel like toothpaste might be the only substance that would behave exactly that way because it was very specific, wasn't it?
About treacle.
Honey. Okay, it is. It's the only substance in the world that would behave that way, and we just witnessed.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
How about this for a finale?
Okay, this has to be...
That'll work.
Yeah, that'll work.
Ready to get sticky?
Sticky?
I don't know why I said it like that, hold on.
You're right.
Super creepy.
So, because a nondescript cola bottle's pretty strong,
yeah.
Right, we've doubled up the magnets to see if that'll make any difference on the crushing force.
I'm gonna say that it does.
That's your prediction that
That's
it does?
That's my scientific prediction.
And okay. Do you predict that it'll come out the sides again, or will it go straight through the...
I'm gonna hope for some geyser action.
Yeah, me too.
All right.
Okay.
All right, very good. Oh!
Wow.
You got nailed!
Why does it only go for me?
Wow.
Oh.
The slow compression.
And again, the tilting towards the top. Wow.
That's weird.
That's pretty.
That was
And then it just
pretty.
Squashes more and more.
Yeah, but never really meets at the bottom. Here, there it goes.
I think the way the plastic is bent is causing it to spiral as it comes out.
Too. That was cool.
Wow.
Doesn't that look cool?
It does.
That
it's
was
pretty.
Cool.
I thought that was some lovely looking footage, lovely amount of destruction. Mayim Bialik, thank you so much for joining us
thank
on this
you.
Show. Got you a gift.
Look at this.
Oh, hey.
Now you can wear that every day.
Hey.
You can choose to either.
You're thrilled with that, aren't you?
I am thrilled
You're
with
thrilled.
That.
Thrilled.
Now I look like a real scientist.
Yeah.
Very useful if the bath mat is in the wash and
thank
you need something
you.
To put down in front of the shower. It's good for that too.
It's very fancy.
If someone makes a mess like this, you can just wipe it up as well with,
wow.
the lab coat.
Got a place for my goggles and everything.
Access to the real
look
pockets.
Look at this. It's got indoor things.
Indoor things.
Yeah, indoor things like inside.
Thank
things.
You.
Where can people find you on the internet?
My YouTube channel is Mayim Bialik, and I miss Mayim on all other social media.
Excellent. We'll make sure you subscribe to Mayim. You can subscribe to us too if you feel like it, and we'll see you in the very next episode of the Super Slow Show. Hi guys, we can't wait to share our extremely slow adventure with you.
Yeah, click here for all the latest updates happening almost daily on the Super Slow Show.
Why do they put the button on this side? It could easily have just been just there, but it's on this side of me.
It's like somewhere around here.
Yeah, it's right there.